to Washington Improv Theater. Tara Mike, wow. You're in for a great, great time. We have two great teams. We have Fran and Raphael. Yes, and before we get started, just want to let you know that everything you see on the stage tonight is going to be completely made up on the spot, never to be seen again, just for you guys, because we love you. We love you! Okay, so I would love to introduce this first Herald team, which is actually their finale, their last show. But be happy because you're about to see a spectacular show from the People's Herald team, Fran! Yeah!
I'm so happy to be sharing it with you, and all we need to get started is one word.
Cabbage.
Helicopter.
Cabbage. I heard cabbage.
Cabbage.
Cabbage. Eating healthy is my thing.
There's more to me than just the surface.
Oh, honey, do you want some more?
Oh, I'm savage. I don't want it all.
Oh, you're not coming home for Thanksgiving.
I just need to, like, get away sometimes.
I don't like to be away from my cat. Eating healthy is my thing.
Honey, please take some more.
There's more to me than just the surface.
I want it all. I'm savage. I don't like to be away
for
from my cat.
Yeah.
I just feel you to get away sometimes.
Eating healthy is so savage.
It's my life. It's a lot, right?
I'm on to you and your snacks.
I just can't help myself. You look parched. Have a drink.
Does this have fructose corn syrup?
I don't know what that is, but it definitely has sugar. Oh, you'll pass right out.
You're trying to poison me.
No, it's delicious.
You're still alive. Look, I'm up to a deeper truth. I know if we eat healthy, we can stay alive forever. It sounds strange, but it's true.
No, it sounds unpleasant. I have this pain in my hip. I can't go on forever.
That's only temporary. If you eat a full greens meal all the time, every single meal, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, you sustain your life forever.
Granddaughter? Granddaughter, who are you talking to? You know that when I watch Netflix and eat my Cheetos spicy, I'm on call. You think I'll live 109 years just with noise? No!
Grandpa, you always say this, but I gotta tell you, it's the noise that sustains me. That's how I made it to 79. My grandson, on the other hand, he has a lot of crazy ideas.
You don't look healthy, sir. No! You know how I survived 3 wars?
3, the big 2, and another.
Oh, the other world. Just by eating a lot of fat.
I learned from Grandpa, and you can learn from me. It's what we pass on in this family.
Mm-hmm.
Fact.
Father, can I please stop eating kale? It's killing me. Jeffrey, that's what's keeping you alive.
Wait, you mean the kale or what? It started the other war? The kale has started.
That is propaganda. Side you were on in the food.
Can I just have an unsaturated fat?
She's got it.
I know. Finally, just some free time for little old you, little old me.
Do you think anyone in the office knows we're here?
I hope not. That would be terrible.
I said my out of office was for a doctor's appointment.
Me too.
So did I.
So what are two coworkers gonna do?
I don't know. It's just a hotel room and it's the middle of the day.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. I'm gonna light some candles. Because it looks a lot like Rick from accounting. And I'm just like, I'm just seeing things. It probably was nothing.
No,
it was nothing. This is supposed to happen.
Yeah, everyone, when you think that, you know, you're doing something bad, which, why not? But this isn't bad.
No.
Oh, you think you see people from around the office just like, you know, peering in. Shit, I swear to God. I saw Belinda from IT. I would recognize that mouth anywhere. I could pick that mouth out of anything. But just because
it's just a robe. It's a bathrobe.
Okay. Yeah.
We're just going crazy because we've been wanting this for so long.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just sit on the bed. Not the guest. We just sit on it.
Format the newsletter.
That's not.
Hey, I'm sorry. I think I'm too late for my 8 p.m. dinner date.
It's time. Yeah, it's time.
This is the longest she's looked at me the whole day.
You could be a little more like we practiced.
I feel pretty upbeat.
That was fantastic. That was great. I just wonder, two of you went. You didn't come to work last night. Yesterday, right? Both of you. You both have different.
I had a lady doctor appointment.
That's what you said. You have a lady doctor appointment.
Yes.
My cat
was ill.
Hey, there's nothing wrong if you're having something. That's totally fine.
A vet appointment?
Dude, you can chill with the book. We're not shooting anymore.
Yeah. My cat,
Justin, are you okay with this? This is for a stressful day. So, I hope you two had a great weekend. Right back here in the office on Monday. Anything fun happen on your weekend?
I went to Wonder Woman.
Oh, did you?
Alone.
Really? There's nothing, no details, any activities at a certain office may have or may not have witnessed. You'd like to talk about?
Yes.
George, are you being creepy again?
We all saw it.
I know they have to tell us.
But it's so cute.
But Dave, let them tell you. Let them trust you.
I'm letting them.
You're
watch.
Being super creepy.
I'm not watching.
I
am
not. I think we get as bad as you do. You're so creepy.
You're getting that message. Get us.
We're not getting engaged, we're just having sex. Just wanted to let you know we could hear all of that.
Yeah.
We might as well just come out in the open.
It's just a physical thing.
Yeah, like we have no up here.
Absolutely. Will she choose?
Yeah.
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 All right, little yeah. guy. You get my rose.
All right. Oh my God. Guys, this is the last clue. We need to find that Dragon Ball Z card and we win this fucking game.
Okay,
all right, it's Goku Saiyajin 4. Goku Saiyajin 4.
Yeah.
All right, we can find it.
Let's just
we
put
can
the
find.
Clues together. Let's just put all the clues together. All right, we can get this. Stay calm. I'm so glad we did this escape the room. I feel like we're winning. I'm just going to write everything down.
Right. Yeah, someone take notes. Hang on, let me read the next one.
All right. So there was a ball of yarn. Oh, yes. There was a globe painted red.
Yes.
And there was a lot of Breyer's ice cream.
A lot of ice cream, isn't
it? Yeah. Did we still have that?
No. There's no Breyer's ice cream up there. Nothing.
Oh, God.
I mean, there might have been a while ago when I went up there, but it's all gone now. So
maybe it melted.
Maybe we're supposed to melt. Maybe we are supposed to just melt through the floor.
Well, that's when, because Goku, when he goes into Super Saiyan 4, he just like melts everything around him with his super
dragon ball.
This all almost makes too much sense.
Yeah, I like what you guys are thinking, that's definitely the right path. It's definitely not because someone ate it. Yeah. Keep going this way.
Yeah. You ate the ice cream.
No, someone ate it. That person would feel really uncomfortable.
You're talking too much. You ate it.
I honestly didn't think World War IV would end this way. Almost a little hand.
Oh!
I think that we're gonna make a beautiful couple together.